Welcome to Feed Dump, where I just came from the dentist, meaning I could no longer blow a raspberry out of this side of my mouth. Anyway, my new crown makes me the Viscount of Novocaine. Joining me this week is the Marquis of Caffeine.
Not enough caffeine.
And the Squire of Spider Valley.
So many spiders.
And I'm looking forward to getting some lunch that's easy to chew. Students in the art program at the University of Ontario are annoyed that Students in the art program at the University of Ontario are angry that they're having to buy a $180 textbook with no actual art in it. The students have to find the images themselves online.
I'm in the sciences and my textbooks don't cost that much.
Well, at least they actually contain useful information.
Well, let's not go that far.
So what the hell's actually in the book? Is it just a bunch of blank pages with little descriptions and captions at the bottom?
No, it's QR codes.
Oh, I've seen that before.
Oh, it's Sarah. How's that for irony?
Mm. These art students are actually lucky. It could have been a box of art supplies that's just empty with a link to Amazon.
Wait, okay, I just figured it out. It's a sketchbook.
A young couple of real geniuses in Washington State are being charged with the theft of a rare coin collection worth $100,000 that they spent at face value on pizza and a movie.
I hope they sprung for extra cheese.
This wasn't even for anything specific. They just jacked it and spent it on pizza and way to aim high, guys.
Did the fact that these coins were secured not act as some sort of indicator that these were special in some way?
Gather round, boys and girls, and marvel at the change I got from the 10 I spent on a burger this afternoon.
I don't know what movie they saw, but I hope it was National Treasure.
The boyfriend has been charged with first-degree theft and is being held on bail. The police declined to detain the girlfriend, saying that she was 9 months pregnant.
Well, technically you are an accessory to grand larceny, but you are eating for two, and this is just way too depressing for me.
Turkish rescue divers took to the Black Sea after residents reported seeing a woman drowning. It was, in fact, a blow-up sex doll.
Am I sending out a flag here? They float.
Hello, police? I'd like to report a woman lazily floating by. No, of course I didn't try to help her. She's nude!
Ugh. Really, this is just a modern interpretation of the siren. A blow-up doll. Mesmerizing sailors and then luring them to a watery grave.
How mesmerizing is...
Hey, when you've been at sea for a few months, even that looks pretty good.
A man in Oregon broke into a series of vehicles to steal small electronics, and then set his sights on a house, which he also broke into, and fell asleep on the kitchen floor of.
I had a Sims game where that exact same thing happened to me.
Did the homeowner react by falling asleep in a puddle of his own urine? Because that's always what happened to my Sims.
Well, my Sim just lived forever by cultivating a line of Freemasons.
What?
Well, you could join a secret society in the university expansion of The Sims 2, and if somebody moved into the same house as you, they would bring all their money. So you would just, like, meet a Freemason, make them fall in love with you, have them move in, they would bring all their money, you would feed them to the plant from the business expansion, milk the plant, and live forever because it added years to your life. But the pièce de résistance was first, before you fed them to the plant, you painted their portrait. And then you put the urn under the portrait. And then you would invite over another Freemason.
I'm horrified not only due to the complexity of the problem, but also because I'm a Freemason.
Want to come over?
So basically your Sim was a supervillain?
Yeah, I figured fuck it. Why should my Sim be better at being dull than I am?
I need to reevaluate the Sims and my life. So while I do that, until next time, there may be better sources for news, but they don't have this hat. Swish! 3 points. Free throw. Free throw?
Free throw.
Double dribble. Traveling. I don't watch basketball. I like wearing it like a veil. This should be a
bridal.
This should be bridal attire for a basketball player.
Yeah.